Unique trick for 15 times tables. So all you have to do is just write two odds and two evens. So first two odds is 1, 3, and after 3, 4, and two evens, 4, 6. Now 7 and 9, two odds, two evens, 10 and 12. After 12, 13 and 15, two odds. Now you're just going to pair up with 5s and 0s. 5, 0, 5, 0, alternate 5s and 0s. So 5, 0, 5, 0. So this is your 15 times table.